Konnichiwa, everyone. This is Otago, 1372 here, and welcome to Mad Max, our favorite Australian one, wasteland one. I can't say if it was like Mad Max, but. Oh boy. Are you one of them? Oh, you are one. Yeah, let's get the beginning intro tutorial. Let's get the sniper rifle. Oh crap. Oh no, it's a sword kill. Oh, that's close. Oh, some. We are into a problem.
The angel's corpus is burning and bleeding.
Okay. Nope. Hey, what's up? Oh, you're looking at me. Oh, you get out? Oh, how nice. Oh, I don't have a gut shot. Wait, can I get the gut shot? Oh, wait, no. Oh, that's a gut shot. Okay, so. Oh, two more levels. Oh, I can't help them. I figured out enough fuel where I want. It's hard to come wasteland. My menu stuff. What's it called? Letter journal. Wasteland? My second favorite wasteland or post-op game, Mad Max. If you don't like what they done with it, just want the reviews of it on Steam. Apparently it's just like only Max and a few other enemies and people have guns. Alright, before it this way. If they done it with what for the enemies on ground with right guns, it would just become another shooter. It won't feel like Mad Max. But what they done with Mad Max feels like a Mad Max game. It feels like this belongs in a Mad Max universe. Heroes kinda does. Don't like how everyone had guns. I thought it was a warrior movie. What up there? You can see what I'm doing, but it's up there somewhere. I have it. You wash it. It's stopped. I don't know if that's a crow. I'm assuming it's a crow. Wait. Do you know, is that real life? Oh, Mac Farm. Hello? 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 Anyone down here? Hello? Hello? That's my shotgun shells, as usual. Hello? Anyone down here? Hmm. Hey, no one's down here. No one. Nope. No. Nothing down here. Interesting. What is this game? Oh no, I can't. Oh. For a second there, I thought this boat had like wheels. We'll have to take care of this. Oh. Now you are there's four of us in them. Now you get me with the access to this four. It's only a half. Good job. Yeah. Clearly the environment enemies are based off of three worlds. But as you can tell, I'm on the right side of the vehicle. I mean on the right. Driver's side is on the right hand side. Hey, you know, I got a harpoon. Hey, you're coming to me. Not where I'm you. Drop away from me. Oh, okay. Are we going to this camp? Yeah, go on. Coming away. Okay, that's enough. A few dog food here. Hey, where's that war boy? Or car? Where's the little thing? Okay, there he is. There's a little thing. No. What I'm about to do to you is nothing personal. Either. It's just business. It's impossible. That's business. Well, it's a dog. So I'm gonna have for this video. If you're not liking Mad Max, I know I am. Soon. I know for soon you'll be the call I'll be proud of. Well, yeah, you see, I chose the Wild Hunt. I like the Wild Hunt, and that's my most favorite call, Batty. Well, Johnny, everyone. Johnny.